Hey guys, sure that we're playing The Walking Dead: A New Frontier. Yes, episode 3 has come out, so we're gonna just jump straight into it. We're not just gonna babble on. Let's just go into it.
Previously on The Walking
Dead.
Yep,
there it is. I was hoping for previously, you know, and I'm gonna talk it out right before. You know.
You don't have to fill his cup up anymore, baby. Grandpa is sleeping.
No, Yaya. People's awake.
Grandpa's woke.
Mama.
Oh my god.
I don't know, he's just confused. You just bit your face off. It's fine.
Hey!
Oh, right. Oh, will it show my choices? Pew! Whoops. Hey, he was gonna tell his guys, but I don't know.
Put your hands up. Close your eyes.
Clementine, yeah, boy. Oh, God, no.
Thanks.
Oh, I have to watch the scene again. What? Oh, yeah, and
it's
so stupid.
I have to stay with my family.
Go. I'll hold him off. I said go.
Actually, it does show you all the choices that you chose before. Well, it's been...
Hey, what do we call
it's
you?
It's been quite some time.
Sorry, forgot to introduce myself. It's Paul, but my friends call me Jesus.
Since the last episode, so yeah. I suspect it would do that.
I fucking knew it.
You're one of them?
You're goddamn
right. Oh boy. Conrad.
If you want to shoot me, shoot me.
How about I shoot your little boyfriend here instead?
Oh, Conrad, you're stupid.
Holy shit.
You're so stupid, man. What the heck? Oh, and yes, the big giant reveal. Bro.
What the hell's going on out here?
You tell me, bro.
Oh my god.
I just realized Gabe was just on the floor, just with his hands up. Yes, this game series adapts to the choices you make. Blah, 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 blah. I've gone through this, like, dubbers through the other episodes.
I hate being out so close to dark. It's harder to see them coming.
We're just gonna get that propane. Come right back.
I saw a pickup truck parked down the road a little, in front of the Wallace's house. I just wish there was an easier way to get it, and that we didn't have to risk life and limb every damn day for food and water and gas for the stove.
Nothing's easy anymore, Kate. But that doesn't mean we don't have to try.
What? I know. It's just hard to get used to.
This is obviously back in the past. So
grab the tank. We get the hell back home. If we're lucky. We won't see a single one of those things.
Fingers crossed.
We're here for backstory, yes. The best way to tell stories, backstories. That's what I think, at least. But not too much backstory, if you know what I mean.
Let's take it and go.
And here I control. Pick up the tank. What else am I going to pick up? Is there anything else in there?
Empty.
Of course.
Kidding me. God damn it!
Aw, Kate. Don't make us bait.
Of course it's empty. Why would we get that lucky?
Did I just rhyme?
I mean, it's not like we needed it or anything.
Not so.
Hey, keep it down. I know it sucks, Kate, but you gotta watch out.
I'm sorry. I'm just sick of this shit. I just thought this one time we deserve to catch a fucking break.
Oh. Whoa! Oh. That's why I press buttons. Oh. Oh, it's a little kid, you know.
Kate, you're a hammer
oh,
now.
God.
Oh, God.
Who's it? Who the heck is that? Come on, let me know. Oh, my God. Oh. What are we gonna do? Smash. Yeah. Kate, man. Look what we have to do. Wow,
I'm sorry. I was just so fucking scared.
You froze. It's okay.
I wanted to kill it. I really did, but I know him. That was one of Gabe's friends. True. He
Well, he drew this short straw, if you know what I'm saying, yeah? No, actually, no, I don't know what.
Cape worshipped him.
Okay, so you recognized him. That's no reason to let it kill you. And it was going to kill you.
I know.
It was going to kill me, most precisely.
Hey. I know you're right. I don't even know what to call them.
Oh, is this where we would come up with the name?
If they're not people, if they're just the dead.
Muertos.
Muertos.
That's what we'll call them.
I thought we were going to die. I thought Gabe and Mariana were just
This is where I choose to have the relationship status or not.
When it was on you? Oh my god.
I'm right here. I'm here. You're here. We're still alive. That's what matters.
Yeah, boy. Just zoom into her ring. Freaking. Maybe I should make that more apparent, you know? Just crop it in a bit more. Zoom into that bit. Oh wait, are we still in the house? No. We drove away. This must be some other house. It looks the same though.
I know we all wanted to stay here in the house and wait for David to come back.
Oh.
But it's been 3 months since he drove away with your mom.
It is the same house, okay.
What are you saying?
We're not safe here. Not anymore. You and I could have been killed out there. For an empty can. There's gotta be a safer place out there.
Time to go.
Somewhere,
yeah, definitely, boy.
Not so isolated.
So, we'll leave. Go somewhere else. Somewhere safer.
Somewhere with the crazy thick walls, okay? And a gate that's 20 feet tall.
What are you dreaming,
you
really boy?
I think the kids are going to be happy with this plan.
The kids will understand. And if they don't, we'll just make them see it our way. We have to go.
How come?
Oh, you're so young,
I don't
Gabe.
I want to leave.
And Mariana. Wait, who's Mariana again?
We're safe inside the house. And I bet we can find more food in the neighborhood if we just look harder.
Boy, how old is
he? Tired of being afraid. Every time we leave you guys alone. And it's just getting worse out there. Better to leave now. While we still can.
But what about Dad?
At that age, how old is he?
What's he gonna think if he shows up and we just ditched him? We might never find him again.
Go, duh.
We have to look out for ourselves now, Gabe. I wish things were different, but our safety's more important.
But we're safe here.
No, we're not.
I'm sorry, Gabe, but Javi's right.
How about you guys go and I stay here?
You're a kid. That's not how it works.
I can take care of myself.
Oh, geez, big man, yeah.
If I need any help, I'll just ask my friends.
What friends? You mean Drew?
Gabe.
Oh, God, no.
Honey.
What?
One of your friends a bit dead, you know?
What's wrong with her? Why is she acting so weird? Uncle Javi?
I'll tell you when you're older, okay?
Just tell me. I can handle it.
I don't think so.
We can't lie to him, Javi. He needs to know.
All right.
Your friend, Drew,
oh, wait, what?
From down the street, he didn't make it.
Yeah, wait, how did he?
He turned into one of them.
Did he just turn because of starvation or something? I don't know.
So you understand why, don't you? Why we have to leave? If that happened to you, I couldn't bear it.
When do we have to go?
Now, son boy. Oh.
As soon as it's daylight.
I want to leave him a note.
I'll help you get started.
Wait.
Okay.
What are we going to tell him? I want to say something good.
Okay, whatever. Well, yeah, we'll leave whoever's going to come to this house or not. We love
him. Just tell him we love him. All of us.
Now, that sounds like a, you know,
nothing
last message.
Change
that thing.
Not ever.
Like, oh, we're dead now, so.
Like
love you guys.
I'm gonna write it right now, so we don't forget.
Of course.
I'll help him.
Okay.
Thank you.
Of course, Mariana.
Really?
What? What's these looks, man? Toto presents. in association with Skybound Entertainment. Almost flopped there. The Walking Dead, a new frontier. Yeah, baby. I guess we're back again. Okay. Yeah. Lego. Oh. Oh. I didn't have move for a second. This house is haunted. It's possessed. Now, I'm sure that many of you, just like myself, have watched the trailer for this episode. So, I was just thinking about that baseball bat. I thought he's gonna take it. What the heck is that? Oh, of course. Weed. Nothing's like a road trip without weed, right? I don't say that I smoke or anything, just... and I can't even drive a car, so... That's a shame. Oh yes, the younger days, yeah. Yes. When you had to leave home, right? Boom. Episode 3, Above the Law. So now we're back to the present, and we have the New Frontier, a type of
Dad?
Community that
Javi?
David made.
Is that really you?
No, that's not. No, you didn't see anything.
I always hoped I'd find you.
Yeah, yeah, we're talking like this, and yet we've got a person
really
dying in our hands.
Not after all this time.
I thought you were dead, man. I thought you'd been dead for a long time.
No such luck.
What?
I knew you were still alive. I knew it.
Psh, put those guns down, bro.
Hey, weapons down. This is my family.
So stupid.
You gotta let us in. Kate doesn't have much longer.
Jesus. Kate!
Did you just realize only now? What the heck?
I'm here, honey. I'm right here. What the hell happened?
She's been shot. We got the bullet out, but she's still bleeding. We need your doctor. Now, David.
Wake up, son. Act fast, bro.
Thanks, Javi. For getting her here.
She's coming inside.
But she hasn't been checked.
This is my wife, Max. You want her to die?
No, I didn't say that.
Your boy.
Gonna help you. I'm going to make sure of it.
Wait, I'm going with you.
Sorry, but the rest of you have to go straight to quarantine.
What for?
All newcomers get checked for bites, and they all have to answer a couple of questions. Our doctor will clear the two of them, but the rest of you have to come with me to the quarantine area.
Yeah, it's procedures,
it's
I guess.
It's safe for everyone.
Fine. Let's just get this over with.
Javi.
Make my job easy, would you? Listen to your friend.
Whatever you say.
Let's go.
Don't worry, Javi, man. Why are you worrying, man? That's your brother. And it's, I mean, I guess you guys have issues, but still. Did we get checked? Did we? Oh. What the?
Trip.
Oh God, Eleanor. We found the car without you in it. I didn't know what to think.
The engine up and died. I came here looking for help and this happened.
How did?
I've been so worried about Kate. I told them she needed a doctor. They promised me someone would look into it. Please, tell me they found her.
Well, luckily we found her before she got any worse. They just took her to the hospital.
I can't believe no one went to look for her.
Well done.
I'm sorry, Javi. Really, but...
That's what?
I didn't have any reason not to believe them. What?
The people here in Richmond, they're New Frontier.
Oh my God.
Oh, you ain't even heard the worst part yet. One of them's his brother.
Hey, that has nothing to do with me.
I didn't even know you had a brother, Javi.
Hey, nobody's more surprised than me. I thought the guy was dead. We haven't seen him in years. It's just been me, Kate, and the kids this whole time.
Jesus.
I don't even want to think about what the odds are, but he did seem pretty damn surprised to see you.
Jesus.
Whoever
hello, Jesus.
This guy is, he can't be all bad, right?
His name is Jesus, right?
I mean, he helped Kate instead of hauling her down here.
Of course he brought her inside. She's his damn wife.
You're kidding. Kate is married to your brother?
Yeah.
The way you two acted around each other. I just didn't think she had a husband out there, is all.
Let's just say it's complicated, all right?
Maybe it's my fault for jumping to conclusions.
Yeah, boy.
Makes sense you'd be so close, considering...
Family drama aside.
Yeah, man.
Hope you know I'm not about to make nice with New Frontier. I know you didn't have much stake in Prescott, Javi, but they burned that place to the ground for no fucking reason.
After everything you folks told me, I'm guessing I'm not gonna find my people alive.
Yeah, boy.
Javi, they killed your niece! Shot Kate! For all we know, your brother could have been behind it.
I don't think so.
Even if it wasn't his idea in the first place, if he knew about it and didn't stop it, shit can't stand.
You really believe
that's one hell of an accusation, saying he had his own family shot.
Okay.
You really believe he'd do something like that after seeing how he was with Kate?
I'm going off.
Could be he was just put
away from the trailer.
For us.
That's crazy.
What was he like when you knew? You guys get along. He seemed happy enough to see you up there. At least
he was an asshole. You don't want to press that button? No.
No matter what he might show to other people, he's got a good heart. Might be buried under a ton of shit, but it's in there.
Yeah.
Well, let's just sure. hope he's the same guy you remember.
Yep. Everyone
if
can change under these
anything about what happened in
circumstances.
Prescott, he's got to answer for it. They all do. I owe that to Conrad.
Yep.
I'm not just gonna let things slide.
Let's not talk about Conrad, you know?
I've never really been an eye for eye kind of man. But people died. We need to even out the scales.
Jesus.
We need to look like we're playing along with their rules. Go along with what they say. For now. Then, when the time is right, that's when we demand justice.
Yeah, boy.
Hey.
Oh.
Hey.
I would have been here sooner, but I had to take care of...
So how much did you have? Oh god.
Come on already. Kate's asking for you. Maybe you think it's okay to keep a lady waiting. Thought I taught you better than that.
What about my friends?
What about the rest of my friends?
They're not invited.
What?
Hurry up now.
Looks like the rules don't apply to everyone, huh?
That's right. Some people get out of here early. Others stay a long fucking time.
Trip, just drop it, okay?
Smart cookie, this one.
Oh.
Javi, just go.
Yeah, this won't take long.
I'll be back as soon as I can.
I was wondering if they're gonna say anything else, but I don't think so. Boy, Trip is tilted. He is more than tilted. He is spun 360. Wait, is that right?
Go along with them for now?
Oh.
Doesn't sound good.
Good.
We have a process. Our own way of doing things. Your guys better not have a problem with that.
Jesus.
Things don't go well for troublemakers here.
It's a problem, David. Don't worry about them. Happy to be here. Don't worry about them.
No problem. You won't have to worry about them.
Didn't sound that way.
They just need time to get used to things.
I hope you're right. Come on.
This is why we need to talk in a lower tone. Oh, wow. This place is actually nice. But
where are we going?
Kate asked for you. Thought you'd want to check on her.
Yeah, boy. Yeah, this place is
Listen,
actually nice.
Gabe, he told me some pretty messed up things.
Yeah, boy.
Things I need your help wrapping my head around.
Oh, wait, what? I want to tell you.
You shouldn't have done that. I wanted to tell you myself.
Bad news is bad news. Who cares who delivers it?
Hey.
He told me you lost Mariana. Just a few days ago.
You know what? I'll tell you about this.
I'm sorry, David. She's gone.
Because of your crewmate. Matey, your crew members. They need to.
It's strange grieving jump for the same person twice. Like losing something you didn't know you had. What was she like, Javi?
What was she like?
She was so little when we got separated. Who did my little girl become?
She deserved better. That's right.
I don't know what to tell you, David. She was too sweet for this fucked up world.
You gotta have grit to get this far.
Yeah, boy.
How?
How did
oh
she
god,
die?
Oh god, here comes the painful
tell
bit.
Tell me how it happened.
She did something else.
Please, I need
this
to
one.
Know.
Hey, I see that. I'm zoomed in.
She was
that.
Just standing there, minding her own business. She just found her lost headphones in the dirt. She was smiling.
Oh.
And then someone put a bullet in her head.
Yoku.
What kind of animal would just open fire on her like that?
An animal with your mark.
Oh.
My people aren't in the habit of killing little girls.
David, I was there. They shot Kate too. Ask your buddy at the gate if you don't believe me.
Max was a part of this?
I'm just...
Fuck. I need details. What the hell went down out there?
I need to know exactly what happened. Ambush. I was kidnapped.
Everything you remember.
I was kidnapped.
Bastards knocked me out and threw me in their truck. I got away near this town, Prescott. The same assholes attacked us there. Their leader flooded it with walkers and tear gas.
Leader?
A crazy bald guy with a beard.
Know his name? Know him? You definitely know
Badger.
Him. Badger, there you go.
What the fuck have you done now?
Oh boy, he gonna get it.
I'm gonna handle that stupid son of a bitch, okay? Do me a favor, keep this to yourself. The politics here, they can get messy.
I thought you were the boss.
Oh.
There's four of us that run Richmond. You need to impress the other three. Or you'll be back on the road by morning.
I think it's gonna be that way. Come from the trailer. Oh good.
Try not to stir things up.
Oh my dead body.
Your friends could have a very short stay.
Oh, fine.
I can be impressive when I try. I'll follow your lead.
Just don't get cute. I run security here, but it's not like my word is law. This shit with Badger doesn't make things any easier.
Who's the fresh meat?
Ava,
even though we don't
my
know
brother, Javi.
The baseball brother? No shit. What are the chances of you turning up on the doorstep? Welcome to civilization.
Pleasure to meet you.
It's a pleasure to meet you, Ava.
We don't know you.
Oh, is it?
Sure.
You didn't say he was a gentleman, David.
That's because he's not.
What? Rip.
Ava's my right hand. If there's anyone you can trust in Richmond, it's her.
Wait, what's her name? Oh, wait. Ava. Eva. Evangelion. No, don't go any further.
That woman, the fucking soldier. She was the first person I met up with after you and me got separated.
Uh-huh.
I never would have made it without her. Gabe said you went back to the house. At the start.
Yeah, boy.
I'm sorry I never found you.
Did you? I don't think you tried. Forget about it.
It doesn't matter now. We found each other in the end.
It matters to me.
Oh, you what? Dude!
Mama and I got routed out of the city on the way to the hospital.
I didn't want to hear your story.
It wasn't long before she
changed.
Poor Mama.
I couldn't get back into Baltimore, so I hooked up with my old unit. We thought we could build a safe zone outside DC. After what happened to Mama and everyone else.
Boy, that place got infested.
I thought you were all dead.
Yeah, he didn't try, did he?
You were taking care of him, weren't you?
Yeah, boy. Who's the...
Somehow you found a way.
We were a team.
I'm not gonna lie. I never thought you had it in you.
We took care of each other. We all had each other's backs.
You've changed, brother.
Yeah, boy.
At the end of the world.
So I keep saying,
but
yeah, boy.
You finally grew up. This is where they're treating Kate. Don't get comfortable. We're not staying long.
Why? Why aren't we staying long? I want to know why we're not staying long. I want to see my wife. I mean, not my wife. What are you saying?
Hey!
Hey, kid. Got everything you need?
Yeah. This place is like a resort. Check it out, Javi. Noodles in a cup.
We need to get you some real food. Stat. Turn you into a soldier.
What the heck?
Javi, I'm glad you're okay.
Yeah, babe, I'm alright. beat me to it. Yeah.
I was gonna say the same about you.
Uh-oh.
Damn, it's good to have you back. Look at this family. Look at my wife.
Are you sure that's
Isn't
your wife?
Isn't she the most beautiful woman alive?
Come on. With the lights off, you could mistake me for a walker.
A damn fine walker.
You're a lucky man, David.
We're all lucky.
Hey, we gotta stick up to the bro, you know? Because, you know...
What, oh, God.
Okay? Oh,
shit. I'll get the doc.
Yeah, of course you will. Not like... I should get the
I'm
doc.
I'm fine. I just needed to talk to you. Alone.
Oh. Nice acting.
I'm scared, Javi. More than I was the whole time on the road.
What?
Even when I thought I was going to die, everything inside me screams to get away from here.
Ooh.
These people are killers. And David?
Oh.
David threw his own brother in a cell.
Yeah, I know what you mean. This place gives me the creeps.
I'm glad to hear that. I was afraid you'd been won over by the security here. It's always been you and me on the road, Javi.
Okay.
That's how we've made it this far. Please, promise me we'll go back to that the first chance we get.
But it's a bit this dangerous place, out there, and this place is a...
It's a cage.
Okay, it's a cage. No, fine.
We can't let ourselves get locked in.
What about David?
I hear you, Kate, but we can't just turn our backs on this place. On my brother.
Javi.
We have to try to make it work.
I used to say that about my fucked up marriage. Guess it still applies. Whatever. Just, please. Please don't leave me alone for too long.
Feeling better?
How you doing, sweetheart? David reported some pain.
It's less now.
Strange how it just comes and goes.
she's still delirious. What are you saying? She's...
Doesn't seem normal.
She was rambling a bit. Yeah, I think she's delirious.
He knows lies. He knows.
But it's okay. To be alarmed
stop
about.
Looking at me. Stop.
Pain
stop
often
it.
Comes in waves with abdominal wounds. I'll give you something to take the edge off in case it comes back. Truly superlative work.
What?
I thought I'd have to operate, but all she needed was IV fluids and some antibiotics. How did you find someone with skills like these?
Oh my.
Wound like this kills.
She's locked
nine
up.
Out of ten. Whoever did this,
pay more attention.
Knows
what?
Their stuff.
I don't know. What does that mean? Anyways.
That would be Eleanor. One of my friends you threw in quarantine.
Well, she's no use to anyone there. We should let her out. I'll vouch for her.
Yeah, boy. That's right.
Agreed. I'll have Ava bring her here.
I want to meet this Eleanor. I'm sure she'll be an asset to our community.
What a package deal, bro.
You can't just cherry pick who you want. Why don't you let them all out?
Can they all perform surgery on a dirt floor with a pair of pliers and no anesthetic?
Yeah.
That's your answer.
Javi and I have to go meet some people now. See if we
can't
prove
try.
The damn.
You never know.
We're gonna take real good care of you. Okay?
Send my apologies, David. I won't be able to make it.
What? Why?
Feeling okay?
Fine. I just want to keep an eye on my patient. The others know my vote is with you.
I got suspicions on that. Mm-mm. Nah, I don't like
Remember
that.
What I said. When we meet these guys, keep what happened to Mariana to yourself. Badger is one of my guys. And I will handle him.
Boy, he gonna die. He gonna get the bullet in the head. We're running out of time. Can I, like, you know, go to a point where I can just pause? Oh, just keep going. I thought this was actually the backstory. We're in the church. Okay. Not a church. Oh, Jesus.
It may look pretty, but it's all sugars. There's no substance.
It tastes pretty, Clint. That's all that matters. Ah, the brother.
Javi, meet the guys.
How did they get
Clint
informed?
Runs food production. The crops you saw, that's him and his people. Jones, our bridge to the outside world. She handles contact with other settlements.
And kills them.
You, Javi. I trust you've been treated well. I hope you haven't been handled too roughly. Some of our people left their courtesy with their old lives.
You threw me in a cell.
The cell you threw me in was totally 5-star.
Sorry about that. We have to be careful.
I think...
I'm sure you can understand. We were just about to eat. Clint was trying to convince me of the essential superiority of his cream spinach over my magnificent Black Forest gâteau.
How's that
no
made?
Contest. The spinach has real nutritional value.
Javi,
in this world.
Take a look at that table. You tell me what you'd rather put in your belly. Spinach from Clint's garden or a baked delicacy by yours truly?
The cake. No, it looks
Everything
so delicious.
Looks so good. I want it all.
So polite, David. You sure he's your brother?
Can't trust a diplomat. Always saying one thing and thinking another.
That's a thing, isn't it?
Please,
I mean,
make yourself comfortable.
Oh, God.
We value straight talk here, so please, forgive me if I seem direct. We're usually pretty strict about who we open our doors to.
Oh, is this the interview?
Your brother's word counts for a lot.
Is that so?
The three of us and Dr. Lingard make all the decisions here, so, yeah.
People who choose to stay with us, they have to deal with us bossing them around.
Wait, are these the two?
Not saying we wouldn't,
you know,
but it can be an
adjustment,
especially the more independent-minded. There's no structure out there now.
Who put you in charge?
People
I can dress.
Get used to doing as they please.
I can dress. I'm blow stuff up.
That's
sure.
My older brother.
You're gonna fit in well, Javi. I can see that already.
When Joan and I met your brother, he was trying his hand at fruit.
Fruit.
We found him slowly murdering an orchard on the Shenandoah River.
Potty fucking ha.
I helped him bring it back to life.
We had a good run there.
For as long as it lasted.
What happened?
What always happens. We trusted the wrong damn people.
I knew it.
That's what led us to start this.
I knew they were talking about things.
Wondering what this fine piece of body art is all about? It's our litmus test for loyalty.
That painful.
Pretty intense. Doesn't it hurt?
It's burned into your flesh. Of course it fucking hurts. It's a sign of commitment, not a Buddhist symbol from your year abroad.
It was a crude answer to a difficult problem, and it hasn't always worked.
What do you mean?
Misunderstand. We had a terrible winter just after we moved here. We lost a great deal.
Of course, with the way you
rendered. Left holes in our lives. Protecting my people from that kind of pain, that's what keeps me awake at night. It turned me into a perpetual night owl.
Your methods worry me, for sure. But
ask,
I'm not going to choose that.
But I never want them to have to experience loss like that again.
You can't protect people, Joan. Not completely. Not anymore.
You're probably right. That doesn't mean we don't have to try.
And here it is. That's not a bad job.
What are you doing here?
I sent for him.
Since when does he answer to you?
Oh, boy.
From what I hear, he's well acquainted with your brother. They exchanged a few bullets outside our walls.
Yeah, boy.
Is that right?
I keep saying
boy.
Stop
it. Blood between you and Max?
Yes.
Nothing that can't be worked out.
Oh, no problem. We're not friends. We're not friends.
Let's just say I wouldn't invite him to my wedding.
Yeah, I wouldn't fucking go.
Good, because I just said you wouldn't be invited.
Okay, look, the thing with Max is like, he's not
Max,
the bad
did
guy.
Start?
It's more like Badger's the bad guy.
Don't look at him.
don't look at him.
You have an obligation to tell the truth.
Boy, he's gonna get shot down. Everyone's got guns in this room, right?
We caught him siphoning gas from one of our vehicles.
Oh, yeah, of course.
Sorry,
start
David.
With the bad thing.
I know he's family, but your brother's a thief.
Is it true?
Yeah, boy, we're just trying to freaking survive. Wait, can I pause right here? Okay, I can pause right here, but then I have to replay some things. I don't know. I'll continue. It's going to be a very long episode, this
Did
one.
Did you steal gas from us?
We didn't do it.
We were on the run from a herd. We just needed a single can.
Everyone needs gas, asshole.
Oh, this you can already hear the music. It's gonna hit. It's gonna heat it up.
That's not all.
Oh, okay.
He shot Rufus in the back.
Wait, who's Rufus?
What?
Oh.
We found the
that's
body
Rufus.
Near the wreck of Rufus's truck.
You cold cocked me with your pistol. I woke up in a truck with cable ties on my wrists.
That don't make it right. Rufus was bringing you
this
here.
This freaking old achievement notification, but whatever.
This is who you're asking us to vouch for, David? Seriously?
Oh, things get heated.
You know we can't just open our doors to killers.
All right. I'm sorry. I'm going to definitely have to pause here because I'm running out of time. And this is going to be some long-ass episode. Well, this video. So, I apologize for that. And just getting heated up. But anyways, thank you guys for watching. And I know you're staring at a bloody blank pause screen. I don't like that. So, yes. Thank you guys for watching. And I shall see you guys later. Oh my god, 40 satches. Oh my. Double kill. Oh, is there like another person in there? No.